All right. What will I make today? A spaceship? A house? There are so many things I can make. This piece here. This piece there. Another piece here. Final piece right there. Done! I made a spaceship! Zoom, zoom! This is the best toy ever! Tommy, time to go to school. Yes, Mom. We're so cool. Yeah, Bill, this one's better than the house from last time. That's right. I could stay in this one forever. So true, Barry. This is totally radical.
Why am I never included in any of Tommy's creations?
How many times do we have to tell you? You're smaller and don't have a name that starts with B. Who's ever heard of a Lego with a name that doesn't start with B? You said it!
I'm horrible! I shouldn't exist! Why was I created? It must have been a mistake!
If you want to know why you were created, you should seek out the Great Plastic Regurgitator.
The Great Plastic Regu what?
The Great Plastic Regurgitator. It made us all, and for a reason. You should seek him out. He lives upon Leaf Mountain.
Alright! Leaf Mountain, here I come!
Alright! It's time to start my new adventure and find my destiny! Who are you?
My name is Thor.
Thor? You mean like the Avengers?
Yes, my parents called me Thor, trying to make me strong, powerful, and fast.
But it didn't exactly work out the way they wanted. Hey, do you know the Great Plastic Regurgitator?
Yes. You want me to take you to it?
Yeah, that would be great. Hop on!
That mountain. Better start climbing up it.
Phew! Oh man, I gotta wait. Hey, that must be the Great Plastic Regurgitator's house. Woo.
Who are you?
Oh, hello, Jonathan. I am the Great Plastic Regurgitator.
You know me!
I created you, remember?
Oh, yeah!
So what brings you here?
I wanted to ask you why you created me. Tommy never uses me. Why was I created?
I created you because you're small. That makes you have talents that the other Legos don't have. You're compact and can fit into small spaces. Your small size also makes you faster than all the other Legos.
That's great! I'll find a way to use those talents.